The governor of Maryland has declared a state of emergency, and the mayor of Baltimore has announced a week-long curfew. Baltimore is burning. Rioters clash streets.
We felt after the rioting, it was so critically important to let the young people know that we do care about them, and that there are people outside of West Baltimore who also care about them.
Diamonds in the dust, that is all we are. Some of us give up, some dream of the stars.
By investing in world-class facilities like this field, we will inspire more students to participate in sports, which will help them do better in school and in life.
There's a change in the wind that's blowing, and I've still got blood in my heart.
We've seen across the country just the ability for parks like these to change communities, to change lives. It's not just the kids, it's the teachers, it's the parents. It even goes beyond the field.
And though we might not know where we're going, promise we'll never be apart.
This field represents more than just baseball and just playing a game. This is about community. This is about building young folk. This is about giving people an opportunity.
Oh, and never let me go.
When you put a field in like this, right, the quality that this field is, attach Brooks Robinson's name, how can it not do what it's supposed to do?
We're really honored that that we were able to build a field in Brooksy's name and really capture that spirit of him being a good person.
Well, it's going to mean a lot to West Baltimore. A beautiful field like this, right here, unbelievable. And first time I've seen these fields, and they're just beautiful. Brooks Robinson Field is now open.